seems like an obvious challenge.
Like I ought to be able to do something with this. Yeah! Rust Man don't need no book line to build stuff!
Hit the device! Do it!
The hell's this doohickey do?
I hope I'm doing this right.
Welcome aboard. Please secure all personal belongings and take your seat. Now departing for the Harp Research Station.
This seems an ideal placement. Oxygen and nitrogen have never smelled so sweet. I cannot believe this is the best route to where we are going. You have a tree. It's difficult to slash something clinging to your own head. Add this, and yes, a larger picture begins to resolve itself. Education soars to the rescue once more! Great Tesla coils! I feel safe in asserting that such monstrosities do not typically live inside power cores.
You have freed it! But now... An active power grid will disrupt all communications between us and make it impossible to accomplish the mission I have for you. Shut down the power!
Thank you. Engineering prowess is prodigious or merely adequate. Difficult to slash something clinging to your own head! Patience. Visibility here is near zero. What is the point? If I had wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge.
It's time to make donuts. Or donut holes.
I believe it is go time. Is that how one says such things?
I'm gonna call you, the finisher.
And now what would I do with a lightweight 40mm semi-automatic six-shot grenade launcher? Highly inaccurate weapon.
Devil Box just ripped Rust Man off!
Oh, I would not trade this for all the tea in China. If there even is a China anymore. Believe this is the best route to where we're going.
Thank you.
Yeah, using this thing in close quarters combat is a physics nightmare. Electromagnetic pulse weaponry?
I've never heard that before.
A veritable chopping machine. Conserving power in more ways than one. Here. Definitely here. If I were to combine this with a... Yes! That is it! I am an indisputable genius! My calculations are correct. This should be the final piece of this puzzle.
ride. He's there with the highway repairs. Van Central Station.
More wasted rain. Rustman? I'd hoped you'd been eaten in the fog. Splashing effluviant.
Insta-kill.
Ha! I have been granted the power of death! One-stop shopping!
I just slipped in the blood of the millions of gut gobblers that I killed! Let it be known. Oh, someone over there must be getting probed.
Visibility here is near zero. What is the point? The air is thick with the sounds of carnivorous beasts. Visibility here is near zero. What is the point?
Wait, sciatica acting up.
Let us walk further into the blinding mists which obscure all navigation! If I wanted to die, I would have jumped off a bridge!
nature's got nothing to do with that weather.
Grateful to not be dead, perhaps.
Max ammo!
About time I catch a break!
Those aliens do inside their flying discs! You only saved my ass, because without me, you're dead meat, and you know it!
Yeah! spells the end of you.
Need additional energy systems!
This ability here is near zero. What is the point?
Power! We need power! Only power which is portable!
What's that?
Well, for that reason, all we need is a good set.
Yes, we need more energy!
We see if my engineering prowess is prodigious or merely adequate.
Fancy squat!
There's an unnatural phenomenon hovering in the distance!
Pattern. What, this is the best you can do, you dirty conspiracy crate?
Thank you for arriving, Consolidated Coco Corporation Buster.
Seems an ideal placement. I am conserving power in more ways than one.
I know all about them. I read about how they plan them every.